It's for the literary notions program. All the artists have been asked to react to a novel that the curator chose, and I got a pretty cool novel. It's a novel I'd actually read before. It's called A Long, Long Way by Sebastian Barry. So I guess I kind of reacted to the book. I wanted something you could kind of immerse yourself in, being it's quite an enclosed space. I wanted to kind of paint all available surfaces and really create something you could walk inside. Murals, I try not to be too direct with any kind of specific political message or anything like that. I mean, my work does often relate back to issues that I'm, you know, passionate about. When you're kind of creating work on the street, you're kind of creating it for a broader audience, potential to kind of really make a statement that people are going to pay attention to. Or they're not, they're just going to walk past it, and it's kind of humbling as well. Happy with it. I'm definitely a bit of an experiment for me, because I usually work in public spaces and usually work on, like, you know, just one wall. I certainly changed my traditional formula that I use, you know, with a lot of my murals and stuff.